We set up in Brighton 22 years ago, and we've, yes, comedy has got bigger and bigger and bigger, of course, because it's such a popular thing for people to do. People love comedy.
Brighton's Komedia picked up two awards at the biggest ceremony on the comedy calendar. Comedy website Chortle named the popular city centre spot best venue in the south, as well as awarding it best club for its gay-friendly comedy night, Bent Double.
The Creator Comedy Club is our main comedy club, main stand-up comedy club, and it started off with one night a week. And then now it's four, and in the summer it's even five nights a week. It's three great acts from, and these are the top acts from around the country, so they're national comedy acts. We even have international acts sometimes. But Bent Double is also really, really successful. Obviously, it's a gay-friendly night. It's run by a wonderful comedian, Zoe Lyons.
The prestige of these accolades shouldn't be laughed off, with winners voted for by an online poll of 6,000 comedy fans. The Best Venue Award marks the 14th win for Komedia, placing it firmly on the map as one of the UK's best places to catch both well-known and emerging comedy acts. So what's the secret of its success?
So we have so many acts. They love coming to Komedia because they love our audience, and they love our, basically, they love, you know, the way we put on comedy as well. We've got a fantastic team here at Comedy.
So what's on the comedy horizon for 2017?
Of course, we've got the Brighton Fringe coming up. Sometimes we have special acts for them, but even more sort of high profile acts. But we will carry on with the Creator Comedy Club, which is four times a week, and Bent Double will be doing a show during the festival, and also other clubs we do like Comic Boom. Immediately after that is one of our biggest events of the year, which is the Edinburgh Previews.
With two more gongs in the bag and a packed billing for the coming months, this comedy venue has plenty to smile about. This is Charlene French for the latest TV news.